Hi, this is Madhurita, and with me here today is a lovely Sonakshi Sinha. She's just one film old, but she's already Bollywood sweetheart girl. Welcome, Sonakshi.
Thank you, Madhurita.
Okay, tell us, your last film was a year back. You're getting the audiences really impatient.
I think it'll be worth the wait. Har achhi cheez ko banne mein thoda to waqt to lagta hai. And I think they'll be happy with the result. So abhi I'm shooting for two films simultaneously, jo bahut kam log karte hain. I'm shooting for Joker and Rowdy Rathod back to back. So I think they'll release soon.
There are camps in Bollywood. It's a known fact. And you know, you are considered a Salman Khan girl. So you think it works to your advantage?
I don't know whether it's a known fact or not, but I think I would say it's media created, because you know, nobody in this industry comes with the notion that, oh, I'll work only with this set of people and not with the other set of people. Me as a personally, I'm very I get along with everyone. Good luck that I started off with Salman Khan, but I am working with an Akshay, I will be working with a Saif, and so on and so forth. So it's not like I've been restricted to work with certain people. I'm in the industry, I'm open to working with everyone, and that's all there is to it.
And you also come from a filmy family,
exactly,
so I guess you have a relationship.
A relationship with everyone. So it's not like, you know, you can suddenly come here and dictate your terms that, oh, I will work only with you, not with you. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, and often there's been news about you working with a Shah Rukh Khan too. Mm-hmm. And whenever that happens, the media goes berserk because, you know, the dynamics in the industry.
Of course, you know, whatever happened with Shah Rukh and Salman, that is their equation. I have nothing to do with it. I was not involved in any way. And, you know, they're mature people. I think if I do get the opportunity to work with Shah Rukh, I'm sure Salman would not have an issue with it. And, you know, it's the opportunity hasn't come up as yet. So when it does, then I would definitely like to. Yeah.
How different is your second hero from your first? How was it working with Akshay vis-a-vis Salman? They're two,
you know,
very different
people. It was great working with both, but they both bring their own individual personality to, you know, whatever they're doing. And it was very chilled out with Salman, you know, bigger lunch breaks and all of that. But with Akshay, it's very on time. Everything is on time, which is great. He comes on time, like very punctual. At 9:05, he's ready in front of the camera. And it's fantastic. He'll work his 8 hours and he'll be back home. So it's great working with both of them.
How do you react to rumors about yourself, especially the link-ups?
I don't react to them anymore. In fact, I barely pick up the newspapers anymore to read, and I'm so involved with my work. I get up, I go straight to work.
In fact, media has been writing a lot about your link-up with Ranveer. What about that?
It's baseless. I don't know where it comes from, because I've met the guy very few times.
Yeah.
Only on award functions. We've done one photo shoot together for a film magazine, and that's about it. We don't have an equation outside of that, you know.
Yeah.
Like, I've not met him over a cup of coffee. I've not met him, gone for a movie with him. So I don't know where it comes from.
Thank you so much, Sonakshi. It was lovely having you on our show.
Lovely being here. Thanks.